What's going on, you guys? And today on the screen, you can see we got some UFC 3. That's right, 3. Not 4, because we ain't that rich. So we're gonna play on UFC 3. And today's video, we'll be doing a career mode and try and become the best in UFC. Okay? Now, I have played UFC before. See, as I'm a world champion on your right. But we're gonna start a new male career. I'm gonna go easy because I ain't that good. I'm a FIFA guy, you know what I mean? I'm a FIFA guy. So which weight should we be? I want to be lightweight, because that's where Conor McGregor is, right? I think so. This is the people we have, the type of fighter style. Striker, brawler, balance. I think I'm gonna go with balance, because... Oh, even striker. Balance or striker? So I'm going with striker, because we wanna hit, we wanna beat them up. That's what we wanna do, we wanna beat them up. And we go straight to appearance, man. Hair, we're gonna make this guy as funny as hell. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try and make him funny, extremely funny. We're gonna make him look dangerous, you know? I'm gonna make him look. Dangerous place, you know. Where can I? We need a dangerous place. Mumbai, India. That's dangerous. Nickname. What could his nickname be? Big Daddy. That's definitely Big Daddy. Oh, Black Mamba. Oh my god. Chico. This would be Chico, man. Hello, man. I'm Chico. Chico gonna kill you. Then El Diablo. El Terrible. Definitely El Terrible. Evil Way, Ghost Dog, that's just Grandmaster, Hazardous, Hercules, Iceman, Jumbo, Mr. Tenacious. Oh, yeah, some heavy names there. Pretty Boy, yo, this is Pretty Boy, there has to be Pretty Boy. First name, he's never gonna be Duh. I got this one, man. Dalan. What? No, I want to make my own. Okay, let's just see what we get. Surname. How did I make my own surname? What's a dubious Diaz Dollarway? Let's look for weird. I. No, man. Whose surname is I? Okay, Hooker. Yeah, Deluca. Dahuka. No, it'll be Dalan Hooker. That's why this was name is Dalan. What? Okay, why is Yosemite such an ass? Dalan like that. Yeah, that's the same thing. Dalan Hooker. This is Dalan Hooker, ladies and gentlemen. Do not want to mess with Dalan Hooker. He is from Mumbai, India, and he will take you down. Oh, social media handle. Pretty Boy. Pretty Boy, let's put Pretty Boy Daddy, something like that. Pretty Boy is the underscore. There should be underscore. But yeah, underscore. Who's your daddy? That should be nice. Who is your daddy? That's it's. Oh wait, no. Okay, we didn't make it as who's your daddy? Who? How do you spell who's? Like this. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? That's it, man. Got pretty boy. So let me introduce you guys. And the weight coming in 170. I don't know what that is, grams or kilograms. No, is that kilograms? I have no idea. He's welterweight. He's 18 years old. He's 6'3", all the way from Mumbai, India. His name is Dylan Hooker, aka Pretty Boy. Yo. You don't wanna mess with Pretty Boy, guys. This guy, you guys, Pretty Boy is a legend. So as you can see, guys, we just got our first contract for $600 for the show and $1,000 for a win. So if we win, I think we get $1,000, you know. Hopefully. Jeez, that guy got knocked out. Chesu. Okay, let's hopefully our guy can do that. Hopefully our guy Dylan Hooker can do that. Oh.
It's been said that you play baseball.
Oh god.
Play football. Or play basketball.
What was soccer?
You don't play fighting.
Oh man, God, no.
To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded.
Eesh.
Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City,
from Mumbai,
as the saying goes,
Dylan,
when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
Oh, the minor league, World Fighting Alliance. I want to see Dylan with the entrance design. I need to see it. Oh! Dylan, oh, look at Dylan, you guys. You don't want to mess with Dylan, you know. Oh, come on, Dylan. Let's show them what we got, man. I forgot how you play this game, though. Jesus. I'm just going to hit. Oh, Dylan. Come on, Dylan. Come on, Dylan. What are you doing, Dylan? Oh, yo, Dylan. Yes, Dylan. Yes. Oh, Dylan. Dylan! What a match from Dylan! You legend! Dylan, you're a legend, bro. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. It all started with that puzzle. Dylan's a legend. How can you not miss? How did you miss him? Oh! Dylan came out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Dylan came. Dylan's a legend, bro. Look at this. This guy is a legend, you know. Dylan. Peter. I don't want this guy will kill us, man. Look at this guy. Dylan is your Dylan is scary, you know. Let's go for this guy. I don't know who that is. But we're fighting. GOAT status. We're almost the GOAT. Dylan is almost the GOAT. So here. Dylan Hooker, man. Come on, Dylan. Oi! Yes, Dylan. Yes, Dylan. Yes, Dylan. Yes, Dylan. Dylan Hooker. That's it. Oi. Come on, man. Hit him. Oh. Dylan is hitting this all. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. This Dylan guy is dangerous, you know. Oi. You opened this guy up properly. Come on, Dylan. Dylan. Dylan didn't get touched there. And look at his face. So, Jake Paul, what you gonna do? Oi! And another one. No, not another one. Not another one. Dylan! No, Dylan. Dylan, what is going on, Dylan? Okay. Thank you. Yo. Dylan, crap. Dylan's bleeding. No. That guy's out the case because he doesn't want to be in Dylan. Look at Dylan. Dylan looks scary, you know. Oh. Okay, second half. Let's do this. Dylan, I got my stamina back, Frankie. Oi. Oi. Oh, that's a potato one. I wanna kick you, but I can't. I wanna kick you, but I can't. Wait. You went on the floor. Why is your stamina low? Okay, Dylan. No, Dylan. Hey, what was Dylan doing there? That will give you one proper hit there, boy. Wait. Come on, Dylan. Come on, what is Dylan doing in this round? Seriously. This was, how is this guy still standing? Come on. Oh, Dylan. Boy, this was supposed to be gone. Yeah. No, Dylan is gone. See, look at the attire, this one is gone, eh? He opened him, but nothing happened. Hey, Dylan, this is the last match, guys. I don't think everyone watched till the end. This is the final round, I think. This all got... We got energy now. Parker got energy. It's not Parker. Shut your mouth. No Parker. My turn. Parker! This was supposed to be gone! Wait. Whoa. Missed. Nah, this was still parking here. No. Oh, Lord. Hey, man. Jesus, in the name. From the way Mumbai. Help. Dylan, no. Dylan is useless. Hell, man. Come on, Dylan, your mom's watching you, eh? All the techies are watching you, Dylan. You can't be. So I can't be blocking everything now. Oh no, Dylan! 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 What happened, man? Look how he gave this all hiding! And Dylan still lost! No, man. Check that kick and all we gave him. Those are still standing. Look at we busted him, eh? Oh, Dylan. Dylan, boy, Dylan. How did you win? How did you win? I don't know. Seriously. He broke Dylan this off. Episode of the campaign of the one and only Dylan Hooker. Hopefully we'll see more of him. It's only up to you guys if you want to see more of Dylan Hooker. So if you do enjoy this, do like and subscribe. Please, I really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much.